Welcome to you all. Welcome along to Stamford Bridge, the scene for our game today, which we will describe for you, we being Alan Smith and me, Martin Tyler.
Gibral Sidibe, number 44, Kostas Manolas, number 26, Kalidou Koulibaly, number 64, Ladja Nainggolan.
Well, this is how the home team shape up, 4-3-3, and they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball, so an onus on them.
The lineup for the away side. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
So, stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Jordan Lukaku. Sidibe. Lukaku. There's good progress with this attack. And it's Petit on the ball now. Some options now for the pass. Nainggolan. Inzaghi. And it's a shot now. Well, he's tried to chip the goalkeeper here. Pretty audacious.
Yeah, given the size of the keeper, that was an ambitious attempt there.
Valencia. Now Koulibaly. Raja Nainggolan. Here's a chance to attack. Douglas Costa. That's right. And he's trying to get it away. Could be in trouble. Good challenge here. Nainggolan, Petit, Douglas Costa, and here's the shot, threw everything behind that shot, and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Raja Nainggolan. Now this looks promising. Here's Douglas Costa. Gutierrez. Into the attacking third. To put them in front. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might prey on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Vida. Gutierrez. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Castillo. Well, here comes the support, using his physical power to protect the ball. Petit. Petit. Manu Petit. Nainggolan anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. This could be it. Brilliant pass. Can he finish it? Gets his cross in. Very sharp reaction save from close in. Tight scenario here on the ball. Here's Douglas Costa. Good forward play from them. Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent. They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Gutierrez. Kolarov. Douglas Costa. He's coming forward with some danger. So they can regroup now at a goal kick. Another look, Alan, at Batshuayi's goal.
Well, the body shape wasn't textbook, but it doesn't matter. The finish was top right-hand corner.
Gutierrez. First touch was poor. And here's Manu Petit. Well, they're in a good position here with Kalidou Koulibaly. Inzaghi! Fantastic save! Well, they're a goal up, and now they've got a corner here. Under the crossbar, he's got it away, it hasn't crossed the line. It is corner after corner. Batshuayi! One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Pressed high here. Gutierrez. Castillo. Valencia. Great chance! Oh, he's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. That's a corner. He's put in the corner. Here's the shot from distance. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
With Kalidou Koulibaly. Sidibe. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Petit. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Batshuayi. whipped in from the wide area. Super header, narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Batshuayi. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build off him.
Batshuayi. Douglas Costa. But he... Now, here is a... Going to try one now. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Well, great delight for the defender.
Yeah, I mean, he's well known for being very good at his normal job and keeping goals out, but showed really good instincts there to tuck this one away.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for the host, number 75.
And there goes the whistle for half-time, and the scoreline is 2-0. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Attacking now. Thorgan Hazard. Terrific stop. And that will be a corner. Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Decided to go in and shoots. Douglas Costa powered through to put the ball in the net.
Now he's got the lot, the power, the pace and certainly the shot.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it, and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those. Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager, because it's men against boys. He needs to give them a lift, a substitution, I would imagine.
One team really on their game today, the other very off-colour. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. On to the attack now. Michy Batshuayi will take some catching, I think. Batshuayi, and that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number 53, Michy Batshuayi.
Jordan Lukaku. Inzaghi. Rebic.
Valencia.
There was a lot of pre-match talk between the two managers. One's got his team absolutely right and has the goals to show for it. And the other hasn't.
No, I mean, the winning manager, if he does win, he'll claim a tactical masterclass here, I think, the way he's overcome the opposition.
think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Hazard.
Gutierrez.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. With Inzaghi now. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Shots on here. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Referee points for a corner. Well, it's one change, and it looks like it's a case of just trying to freshen the team up a bit. It's short, the corner this time. Douglas Costa. Breaking infield. And here's the shot. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that. Now they're pressing in at him. Tackle goes in. It could really give it away.
Rebic. Gutierrez.
Castillo. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Excellent. A real chance here. Well done to them to get one goal back. Trying to breathe some life back into this contest. So we restart again, 4-1. That goes down on his record as a goal in this division, and he'll be pleased with scoring that, but for the general outcome, it's I've got scant influence on that.
No, none at all. But I actually think the winning manager will be he'll be annoyed in that dressing room afterwards, because he won a thoroughly professional job, and, you know, they just let themselves down there.
Striding forward, purposefully. Comes in with a tackle. With Kalidou Koulibaly. Petit. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Gutierrez. Good forward play from them. Good defending. Douglas Costa. Raja Nainggolan. Turning out to be a dream performance from this chap so far, Alan.
Yeah, and he's dominating things, isn't he? He's really vocal down there, demanding the ball, and his teammates only too willing to give it to him.
Rebic. Rebic
gets his cross in. Very good distance to the clearance.
Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Probing pass. Opportunity now. A goal.
250 goals now for his club, Martin. That takes some doing.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Oh, his team haven't been at it, and look at the manager's face. He can't believe what they're giving him out there.
And the winger now takes his leave of the game, having had an impact on the game.
Well, you don't get too many players of this calibre these days who can play on the wing and track back as well. He's got a good work ethic.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Raja Nainggolan.
Jordan Lukaku.
Batshuayi.
Thorgan Hazard.
Good vision. Good work from the keeper.
Two new faces about to be introduced here.
Gone short with the corner.
Another corner.
He's tackled well. It's a good challenge. It's led to a corner. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Well, that's all they can do at the moment, concede the corners.
Thank you.
It's short, the corner this time. The corner count rising.
They've gone short with the corner.
Well, that is another corner.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner.
It's behind for another corner.
Short corner,
into the attacking third. And the referee points for a goal kick.
Stamford Bridge, show your appreciation for today's...
David Prepper.
Number 53.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Raja Nainggolan.
Batshuayi. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Thorgan Hazard.
The court official has indicated there will be...
He's got his shot off now. Goalkeeper hangs on.
And it's Petit on the ball now. Valencia.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
And here's Manu Petit. Thorgan Hazard.
Wayne Rooney.
And the referee blows for one last time. They never let up, did they? They kept on going to make this a very big margin of victory.
Yeah, they were ruthless, actually. Quite often, last 10 or 15, you ease off, but this team didn't.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his...
Forward play from them. Good forward play from them.
That's right! Into the lead they go. It's a fine, well-worked goal from a team that's looking well-oiled and looking very well-drilled. They've been the better side, they've played with great panache up to this point, and that goal really sums up the... Douglas Costa, Petit. Now, here is a... Going to try one now. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
Short corner, designed to move the opposition around in the middle. Decided to go in for, and shoots! Douglas Costa powered through to put the ball in the net.
Now he's got the lot, the power, the pace, and certainly the shot.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it and it would have been a very fine save. As it is, he's picking the ball out of the net.
Yeah, he sets high standards, this lad.
On to the attack now. Michy Batshuayi will take some catching, I think. Batshuayi! And that's a brilliant goal, well taken.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Excellent, a real chance here.
Well done to them to get one goal back, trying to breathe some life back into this contest.
So we restart again, 4-1. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Probing pass. Opportunity now! A goal!
250 goals now for his club, Martin. That takes some doing.